pure in health tech or edutech or areas that help in working remotely. So, you know, I would assume collaboration software, work from home, you know, anything that will help people to work and live remotely and, you know, to associate with other people, those will be in demand. So the right models will succeed. We'll be seeing deals in the edtech space. First ever $100 million plus cash transaction in India with Byju's and White Hat. So, you know, obviously a lot of people are studying, learning remotely, and that will continue in the near future. And anything in that area will be attractive to investors, which again, with the right team and differentiated model and all that. Same thing with health tech, anything to help with living healthier, avoiding disease, living in a more sanitized environment, measuring temperature, breath, keeping your lungs in shape, or anything to do with COVID that helps you live a safer life with ease will be interesting in this time. Now, everything outside of that, it's harder to have confidence, I think, at this point. It's not that startups are not getting funded, but I think startups that, you know, people are taking bets on when this will end and when things will. So startups that are well positioned to take immediate advantage of that once things open up, they stand a good chance of at least, you know, talking to investors and trying to get funded, because those well positioned to take advantage of the change in lifestyle, it will again suddenly occur when things change. They are well positioned. So you should try and time it in that way and convince prospective investors that you're well positioned for growth when, you know, when things open up again. So I think, you know, it's hard to time a startup and a market and all that, in, especially in pandemic times. You know, other factors might be a bit easier to control, but a pandemic is very hard to, you know, it's hard to just say that, you know, I will pause my startup for 3 months and go back to a job and come back to a startup. Or, you know, I think on December 1st, the world will open up. So I'll start pitching now and get funded on December 5th so that I'm ideally prepared for growth. It's hard to do that, but I think these are some of the pointers that will help, I think.